For some Mr. Men and Little Misses, working at the toy store is a dream come true. But for others, it's the beginning of a long nightmare.
The job's simple, Mr. Nervous. All you have to do is take the toys out of this box and put them on the shelf. You think you can handle that?
Oh, sounds terrifying, but I'll do my best.
If you need me, I'll be in my office, avoiding cheerful customers.
Oh, dastardly dinosaurs! Oh, he must have caught my scent. I should have never worn cologne! Oh, no! You don't want to eat me! I'm much too chewy!
What are you doing up there?
I was trying to outrun that carnivorous creature.
Tell you what, why don't you go over to aisle 7 and unpack those boxes?
Gladly. There was too much terror looking in this aisle. This must be the box I'm supposed to unpack. Oh, thank goodness! A trusty steed! Oh, no! A medieval menace is among us! Ah! Oh, no! No! Whenever you find the terror's near, sing this little song and sing away your fear.
For noodles' sake, Nervous! You are too big for that toy.
I'm sorry, Mr. Grumpy. I was being pursued by the evil knight.
Fine. How about you go over to aisle 10?
Not aisle 10!
What's wrong with aisle 10?
Well, I don't know. It just sounds terrifying.
Oh, there's nothing to be afraid of. It's just a box of cuddly dolls.
Cuddly? Maybe it isn't so bad after all. Oh, no! Cuddly aliens! What do I do? Where do I go? Mr. Nervous to ground control. An alien spaceship is approaching, preparing to take me to their evil alien laboratory! Oh, this is the end of a distinguished space career!
Crooked cucumbers! Get back here, Mr. Nervous!